Hey guys, it's me, Gimma Margits, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Hotel Challenge Part 10. I'm almost positive this is Part 10. Anyway, in this lovely Tuesday morning, 6:30 p.m. I was gonna say p.m. No, it's not. It's a.m. Anne and Cole have just woke up. I don't know why Anne woke up. I guess she was done sleeping. Yeah. And she was done sleeping pretty much. But other than that, she doesn't have work is what I'm about to say. When does she have work exactly? 3 hours. Okay. All right. Okay. Anyway, Henry also woke up, as you know, because Henry and Cole have the same work hours because duh. Also, Allison came home really late last night. I know, Anne. Don't worry. Since she works in criminal career, she gets off at like 3 somewhere there, you know. So she gets home late, which is totally fine. New schedule. She'll be home all day, pretty much, and go to work at night. Oh, those honking cars. And, their bathrooms are disgusting. Laundry needs to be done, and a lot of things need to be done by Tori. Tori needs to clean up a heck of a lot. A heck of a clot? Is that what I just said? No, I meant a heck of a lot. Anyway, she earned 154 simoleons for us, and Anne's and Ben's carpool will arrive in an hour. Let's head to Ben. Okay, he's showering. Good. Just wanted to make sure. It seems as if Ezra woke up too, so he's admiring himself. Yeah, that's exactly what you needed to be doing in the morning. Actually, not bad. It's good to admire yourself, I guess, once in a while. Yeah. He's going to continue writing Marshmallow Massacre, so that is what he will do. Since breakfast is not ready yet. And what kind of breakfast do we have? Did I have her cook last night? I don't even remember. Yeah, we have apple pancakes and breakfast calzone. So let me open that up and put it in her inventory. Pancakes and breakfast calzone. And I put the sushi back in the refrigerator since it's what they had last night. And she needs to clean up the dishes. A lot of things she needs to do. Not a lot of things that she can get accomplished right away. So let me put this down here. Yeah. Looks nice. Good. Okay, so Henry, he's going to work. Ooh, probably don't want to follow him. Let's go to Ben, if he hasn't left yet. He's going to play computer games, if he can, which I don't think so. What is that? Okay, it didn't load yet. It looked very weird. I'm sure his carpool is going to come in like 6 minutes, so I'm not going to have him do anything. But I would like him to be able to harvest this, or I'll harvest it. He'll harvest it when he comes home. So 64 degrees outside. Okay, and how many days until winter? 5 days until winter. Okay, so we have some fall time left, and we'll be able to do some fall activities before winter. And Claire is going into here. Why? To turn on the music and dance. Of course. All right, what can she do? Though, when is her work gonna come? Carpool, 8 hours. What I think I will do is I will have whoever's awake go eat. So let's how about we finish that breakfast calzone. So Henry's at work. He's going to grade boss's paperwork. Or how about we suck up to his boss right here today. So Maria will suck up to her today. And he's not going to do that. And let's see. Ben is at work. He is going to how about we meet fellow scientists? He can do that. Cole is going to suck up to boss. Actually, no, let's meet coworkers because he's going to need to know them too. All right. Also, I canceled her wish, by the way. It was like maybe to work out 8 hours straight. I don't remember, but I canceled it out by accident. It was an accident. She's sleeping, so I will have her eat in the morning or later on. And then Claire is eating that. Anne is at work. She's running errands for her supervisor. Alright, let's see. One second. Their thing is perfect. So let's have her chat with her coworkers to increase their relationship a bit more. Let me just stretch that out all the way. Come on, game. Cooperate with me. Alright. Fine. Okay, and Tori. Hey! Tori's up for once and got a good night's sleep. I see she's playing pool to increase her fun. Alright, well, you can't really do that right now. How about you have her use the bathroom, take a shower, and then her cleaning day will begin after she eats some pancakes as well. So she will eat some pancakes, and Ezra, you come down here and you eat those pancakes too, because and Anne is apparently getting a lot of positive looks from her recent activities. People seem to be whispering Anne's name. Keep up the good work. Anne is now a notable figure. All right. Is it because she became friends with a celebrity, so she is, instead, she is just a fame leecher. Congratulations. Blah, blah, blah. What happened? I don't know. Your analysis is spot on, exactly what the executives wanted to hear. Okay. They're going to act on your recommendations immediately, but in the meantime, enjoy this cash reward. I don't know how much big cash we got. I didn't see it, but he did read the report. This is what he had to do last night before he went to bed. So yeah, Henry just got a visit from his boss. It seems that the boss is pretty far behind in grading papers, and was wondering if Henry could help them out. His boss is a them. Okay, whatever. Should Henry work harder and help out? Yeah, of course. Henry's hard work and effort has really paid off, to the tune of a permanent raise of 6 simoleons. Yes, pretty much. Henry powered through and got his papers graded. It stressed him out a little bit, but his boss is greatly appreciative. Oh, thank God. Good, we got a raise. An extra 6 simoleon raise. Yeah. Whatever. He's fine. He's out of sorts from his grumpy traits. And he doesn't like too many people. Well, he's just gonna have to deal with it right now. Because he's a sim. And he could deal with it, okay? I mean, not that they don't have emotions. And in Sims 4, they should have a lot more emotions and a lot more feelings, or stronger feelings than they have now. Because these moodlets are just like a little stepping stone, I guess. But yeah, can't wait for Sims 4. Just randomly just gonna pop that in here. Yeah, anyway. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. He's, no. Oopsie. Oops, 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 oops. Put him down, put him down, put him down, put him down. I was not supposed to do that. I am just crazy. I'm used to my other Let's Plays where they clean up after themselves for the most part. Or whoever could clean up. But this time, only Tora may clean up. It's pretty hard doing that. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's the point of the challenge. Let's have him go upstairs, and actually, let's have him go downstairs since he's a bit stressed out. Oh my God. You know, let's have him play shuffleboard, because they don't play that, like, ever. I would love him to play pool with the half-naked girl, but she actually has to practice her guitar skills. She can entertain him by playing guitar. Not the other way, but playing guitar. And only that. So how about we have her do that? And she wants all these stuff, which I can't give her right now. So I was just gonna have to deal with the guitar. Yep, pretty much. Alright. Oh, he's attracted to her. Oops. They could get in a relationship. Claire and him, because they're always home around the same time. I mean, so is Allison now. So it's like, ooh. Yeah, no? But she'll be sleeping most of the day. But they could very well get in a relationship. The only problem is that he has the unflirty trait, so it will be hard. But, see, I don't know, she's rebellious, and she likes to, whatever, I don't know, I don't know, she can handle hardness, a challenge, she can handle a challenge, there you go, yeah, so, yeah, oh my God, their birthdays are gonna come up soon, totally forgot that they have to age, and, oh my God, okay, so Henry is 84 days old, and, Sims live about 90 years old, 89, so, I don't know, that's coming, maybe, possibly, I don't know. So, we'll look forward to that, very soon, very soon. They do have to start getting a family, like, Ben is going to age up in 7 days, and then Cole, maybe in 6, oh, 8, oh, I guess he's really younger than him, yeah, and then she's gonna age up in 10, and the list goes even further down, and then Ezra is the youngest, apparently, 12 days. How much is Tori? Okay, 12 days too. Alright. Anne's Hilton's endeavors have started to reach ears around town. Seems like Anne is building a good reputation for herself, but she still has a long way to go. Therefore, Anne Hinton is now known as a B-list celebrity. If she becomes like an A-list, oh my God. Maybe eventually. Okay, how about, oh my God, Anne 3 stars already. Crazy. But I mean, for one really, really like high up friend, yeah, 4 stars, yeah, 3 star sounds about right. Okay, hold on, let's see, who do we have? Oh yeah, Ben. I wanted to have him geek out with his fellow scientists because he met them all, it seems like, and he should probably increase his relationship with Pearl, his boss, too. Oh my God, Bird. We see a lot of those, don't we? Mm-hmm. All right, I'm gonna put these pancakes away from her, away for her, not from her, because she can use a little bit of help. We have to admit, this like awesome music from next door is really loud for me. It's a little bit quieter for you guys, but it's pretty loud. Okay, so after she seems to be done doing that, how about we have her clean the house? Actually, before she cleans the house, what would be nice if she gets clean laundry. Oh yeah, that would be nice too. And does the laundry for the whole lot. And then when she's done with that, she might still have a little bit of laundry to get. If it didn't fit into one machine, she can go do it in another. So that's why we have two machines. Yep. And then she will make beds. Oops, did not do that. Okay. She can go do laundry now. Alright, gonna clean up that. Totally fine. Totally fine. Hey, Allison. Good morning. Ray of sunshine, which is what she is. Kidding. She's like a ray of, she's like a dark cloud. Because she's like evil and all mystical and stuff, I guess, whatever. I don't know. But oh my god, how embarrassing. How embarrassing. That is just... Why? Did you put the laundry in your pocket? Of course you did. Give gift to Allison. Do it. I'm kidding. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. Oopsie. You shoot to the next room. Oh, come on, Allison. Come on, you guys are... What are you... Oh, all right. Okay, you can go take a shameful shower too. All right. Well, I'm going to have after she uses the bathroom because I feel like if I click her to go do laundry, she'll go into this room first and like, you know, disturb her again. So how about you make her bed? Oh, these clothes are disgusting and dirty and smelly. Just ugh. Ew. Ezra, what you doing playing shuffleboard? Okay, you guys, well, you are done. Okay, you can go ahead and continue writing Marshmallow Massacre. You're playing guitar. Ben just left work with 284. Let's go to Tori. One second, let's just wait for Allison to get out of there. Oh, okay. He just got promoted to useless contraption manipulator, as well as a bonus of 636 simoleons. That's great. Carpo Fouclair will arrive in an hour. Okay, I have to remember that. Henry just left work, earning 233 simoleons. Cole has left work, earning 272 simoleons. And he met Ricardo at work. That's great. All right, let me just click on select Cole here and have him tend his garden. And then after that, what he can, instead of flirting all the time, he can actually go and play, how about you play foosball? Yeah, do that. That sounds fun. Have him have a little bit of fun. Tori is going to not watch her. Okay, so, oh, totally appropriate. I mean, she's insane, so it really doesn't matter. But she is hungry, so our guest is hungry, so I guess we have to put some food out for her. I'm gonna give her some sushi since we had that left, and it's okay eating sushi for lunch, so she can do that. So how about you grab yourself a bite to eat? All right, and Tori, let me go over to the laundry room. A lot of... spamming around. I don't know. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Ooh, let's make it delicate. Yeah, why not? And then do the laundry on the whole lot. Good. All right, Cole in his, I guess he's stressed, I guess. I don't know. But he's gonna play or arcade hoops contest. Okay, I don't know with who, but oh well. Let me put this book in here because I think this is the shelf with all of our books on it. Yeah, looks like it. Yep. All right, who is this person? Give friendly introduction to Hazel. You're kind of dating someone right now. Go to a lounge. Oh, with Henry. Yeah, let's see who wins. Oh god, I don't know. Congratulations, Ben has just improved his gardening skill to level 4. Good for him. And we got 42 simoleons for as we're writing another chapter. Let me select Ben, because after this, oh yeah, I wanted him to play foosball. What I think I'm going to have him do instead. How stressed is out? How is he? Yeah, he's pretty stressed out, so I'll have him play some foosball. Aw, Henry lost. Oh god, Cole is like, yeah! I'm so masculine. Yeah. Anyway, let's have him, co-workers. Yeah, why don't you chat up some people? Yeah, Let's chat you. Who are you? What's your name? Ricardo. Greg something. Gregario? I don't know. I can't read that best, I guess. Oh, come on. Chat. Okay. Yeah, Gregario. There you go. Alright. Alright. Anne has left work earning 231. Good for you. Uh-oh, Claire's off late for work. Uh-oh. Okay. How about you meet musicians? You chill with musicians. Yeah, you do that. Okay. Ooh. Actually, your band members are... No, you can improve. I was gonna say they're good, but he can definitely improve. Henry, you can't slick that clean. That's not good. No good. Okay. How about you go to your room and you practice your speech, though? That seems like a good idea. Yeah, he can do that. How is it, though? He needs to learn logic. Okay. He needs a new friend. Yeah, he needs a new friend. Okay, I'll have him not do that, but what I will have him do is actually chat up his coworker, Tanya, right here, and then chat with her. I don't know who she is. Who is she? Playground monitor. Okay, so she's pretty new to the career. Not so much, didn't get as promoted as Henry, so what I'm gonna have him do is just chat with her, though. It's nice because he needs another friend for his requirement to increase his charisma, and this will be a perfect way to increase charisma or at least get to know someone, you know? Yeah, so that's very nice. And he likes being alone, even though he's technically, well, he is alone, but he's still talking to someone, still socializing, so I guess it's the best of both worlds. Yep, of course. Find some seeds, maybe. He's spending a lot of time down here harvesting stuff, even though he only has like 4 plants, pretty much. Oh, the tree's so nice. Oh, he's done. Okay. Really nice, though. Trees, beautiful colors in this town. Love the roses over here. Beautiful. Okay. Alright, let's see. What are people doing? Ben, Cole was talking to the guy, too. And Allison and Anne are having a contest. Alright. Oh, okay. They're not competing with each other. It seems like, nope. They're just practicing. Okay, getting ready to compete with each other later. Look at that plaid skirt. Oh my god. Alright, what do you do, Allison? You have work in 4 hours. This is increasing your athletics, so it's not bad at all. Very good that she's doing that. But Anne should be practicing her charisma. Actually, do you need to talk to someone? Totally friend requirements, totally relationships. Okay. So, her friends are good. Her relationships are good. She needs to meet new people. Okay, so for today, since it's getting kind of late, I guess maybe we can go out, meet someone new, and be able to chat with them later. Where can we go? Somewhere new that we haven't been before. That came with Showtime. Maybe the pool? It's fall. Maybe the gym? How about we go to Jungle Gym's gym? Oh, that's nice. Okay, yeah, let's go there, because we want to explore the different community lots and Sunlit Tides. And why not? We are getting kind of strong by playing arcade hoops, kind of increasing our athletic, and let's go to a gym. We'll be like, yeah, we have athletic skill level 2. How about you? So strong. Look at Anne, so strong. Athletic skill level 2. Mm-hmm, of course. Anyway, we'll have her do that, and I guess we could catch up with her. Let's see what Tori is doing. She's cleaning up the clothes on the lot still. Okay. Work wasn't so bad today. The band got into really good groove, and their sweet tunes rolled through the workplace, jazzing everyone up. It definitely helped pick up Claire's mood. It's very nice. She still hasn't done the laundry. She needs to clean toilets, clean showers, make beds, other stuff. At least laundry will be done out of the way, at least. But other stuff... Yeah. Yeah, it's getting hard. It's getting really hard. Pretty hard. We'll need to save up our maid, even though I think we're in a good place for one, but I'm gonna wait it out maybe another a little bit. Maybe at least save up for a super sleeper. That might, like, help a lot. That may be sort of, like, helping out too much, but maybe not. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. It is a big expense, and a maid is a little less of an expense, but still something. How about, let's do laundry. Let's continue doing it, because I don't think she finished. Did she? It doesn't seem like it. So we'll do the laundry. Continue. Yeah, so when she's doing that, let's go to Anne. She is working out. Oh, God, not what I wanted you to do. But this gym is beautiful. Let's take a little quick tour around it. Oh, I wish I had a gym like this. It's beautiful. So tropical. Well, the environment is tropical, but, yeah. Hey, there's a guy down here and a girl. How about we meet them? How about we do a musing greet? And then for you two, Luna, charming introduction. She looks like a teenager, though. Yeah, maybe. But anyway, this is the gym, as you all can see. And it's beautiful, absolutely beautiful, of course. How else can I describe it? Downstairs, you know, upstairs, there you go. And outside, I love the pool. My favorite part about it is right here. And it has a sauna. Amazing. We can turn the waterfall off, enjoy refreshing steam, sit, hydrotherapy, revitalizing mud bath. Ooh, it's beautiful. We'll do that. I could put that in our hotel, of course, you know, switch it out with the movie theater. But for now, if anything, just go to the gym. And there's plenty of them. There's three. Plenty for everyone. And I know that if you try for a baby there, you can try for either a girl or a boy. So, yeah. I think that's the thing that gives you, yeah, that's the thing that gives you the little choice. So it's perfect. All right, 21 minutes already. Crazy how this Let's Play part has flown by. Flown by? I don't know. But there's more people out here. Oh God, these people are so young. He's a teenager, obviously, getting ready for prom. So very ready for the prom. Let's just introduce all of them. Even the little girl. Why not? Introduce ourselves to all of them. Yeah. Are they like a family? I guess they are. Why would they be here alone, though? He's not related to them. And she's not related. Okay. Oh well. Whatever. Oh my God, he's a teenager too. Why are kids at the gym right now? Doing their homework too. At least like, go outside and enjoy the fresh air like these people are doing. I mean, do your homework. Whatever floats your boat. I mean, do it in, you know, the main room, like, with the chairs, not on the floor. You know how dirty that floor is? They don't know. Anyway, whatever. Whatever works for them. Ezra just improved his writing skills to level 7. Woo! Carbo for Allison will come in an hour. I will have her, actually, she's going to it. Perfect. I was gonna have her stop doing whatever she was doing, so she'll make sure not to miss it. Alright, how about we conspire with accomplices? What was the word? Yeah, accomplices. Alright, yeah, we'll do that. We'll increase our relationship with our coworkers. Alright, and Ezra seems to be done doing that and watching her play guitar. You were? Oh, that's weird. That was from a long time ago. She's inspired from work. That's awesome. Henry's chatting it up with his coworker Tanya, and I think Cole is still chatting with Ricardo. That's perfect. They are hungry. And really, Tori? No. Don't do that. Move close to dryer, both of them. And then, Tori, I leave her alone. I can't leave her alone. I have to be always on top of her because we can't waste time playing pool. It's time that we don't have, but I mean, it happens. Alright, let me do my usual thing here. Okay, still haven't changed the lights. I'm sorry. It takes a lot of time. It's a lot of work, and I keep on forgetting to do it. Alright, how about we make something a little easier today? How about we go for some autumn salad? Since it's autumn, fits the name. Celebrate the autumn environment, and everybody can eat it. You know, even Ben and his vegetarian lifestyle choice, I guess you would call it. I don't know. But it'll be good. It'll be meatless. That's awesome. Claire has left work earning 210. Good for her. Alright, she will come home and I don't really mind what she does before dinner. Don't mind. She can just hang out. Just chill for a little while. Relax. Yeah, I'll have Ben stop though and maybe... Ooh, Ben is too skillful for that one. For the gardening book. Let me put that back over here. We'll go ahead and buy another book with him. Oh, Anne fell on the treadmill. I guess she's working out. She got tired of talking with the kids. Oh, or introducing herself to them. So I'll have her go home. Because she needs to eat and then go to bed. It's 10 p.m. People need to be in bed by this time. The guests, they really should be. Alright, let's go to Cole. He's really tired. I know, but he needs to eat. Tori, get on that food. She's making it. So almost done. Almost ready. Let me make sure that everyone's pretty much home. Okay. Ooh, the laundry is done. Alright. Anne is not home. I mean, Allison is not home. Okay. Fine. Anne is going home, heading home. Awesome. It's ready. Autumn salad, nice quality. I am going to pick this up and drag it to the other room and invite everyone to the meal. Alright, okay. Stop. 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 There you go. How about you clean that up and then call the household to the meal? Alright, you can go eat. You can go eat. Cole, Allison's at work. You are coming home and you can grab a plate. Tori will go eat. I guess she can clean up the plate later. Okay, after she eats. Fine. She'll clean up all the dishes. On the lot. Yep. Yay! Family dinner! Even though they're not really a family, they're just guests in a hotel that's staying for the rest of their life. But still, something! Yeah. Alright. Eating at table. Eating at table. Okay, what are we doing? What's new? They're catching up on their day. Not really, they're just being pigs. Tori's the only really- Aww, they're saying hi! That's nice. Okay, how about you head to bed? Everyone go to bed. Go to bed. Ooh, deliver a package at the City Hall to earn a cash reward. The leader needs you to deliver a package to City Hall immediately. Avoid the main streets. Watch out for the police and under no circumstances drop it off or give it to anyone else. There's a cash reward with your name on it if you don't mess this up. Package for you. Simoleons. Yeah, let's do that. Whenever we can. Ooh, heavy package. Ooh, wonder what it may be. Let's not turn on that. Let's go to bed. Yeah, go to sleep. Good, everyone will go to bed. If they have to use the bathroom, then they'll have to hold it. Whatever, but after they're done, head to bed. Not to you. You're not gonna do that. You're gonna sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep? Yeah. Alright, work. Going to bed. Anne is going to bed. That's not your bed. Go to your bed. That's napping. Go to your bed. Again, napping. Have to make sure they head to their beds. Oh well. Alright. Yes. Go to sleep. Tori will do her thing. She'll clean up before she heads to bed. Since she has a little bit of energy left, it's something at least. I hope they'll go to their right beds. I'm pretty sure it's their beds. Yeah, it looks like they're heading to bed. Everyone's good, except Allison. She's not home, but she will head home later. Yay, everyone's in bed, pretty much, or heading to it. Okay, after Allison comes home, well, we'll figure it out then. But she wants to become more muscular. We will try to do that in the next episode, or... Yeah, she doesn't have work tomorrow. Wait, she doesn't have work today, it says. That's very weird. Okay. You know, whatever. Whatever the game wants to feel like doing, the game can do whatever it feels like doing. That makes any sense at all? If that makes any sense at all, please tell me, because I don't think it does. Okay. Alright, put that in the refrigerator, and this part is almost over. Oh my god, 30 minutes! Crazy. I am actually going to end the part here. I will have her, accept that want. I will have her continue cleaning the house until she passes out or until she wants to go to bed really badly, and then I'll put Allison to bed and I'll pick up in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoy this part. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys later. Bye.